Today's scripture reading comes from the book of Psalms 133. Behold, how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. It is like the precious ointment upon the head that ran down upon the beard, even Aaron's beard, that went down to the skirts of his garment. As the dew of Hermon and as the dew that descended upon the mountains of Zion, for there the Lord commands the blessing, even life forevermore. This has been scripture reading for today. God bless you and have a good day. Bye.
Turn it off.